can hold my body down. There ain't no grave can hold my body down. When I hear the trumpet sound, I'm gonna rise right out of the ground. Ain't no grave can hold my body down. Well, look way down the river, and what do you think I see? I see a band of angels, and they're coming after me. Ain't no grave can hold my body down. There ain't no grave can hold my body down. Gabriel, put your feet on the land and sea. But Gabriel, don't you blow your trumpet till you hear from me. There ain't no grave can hold my body down. Ain't no grave can hold my body down.
What is up, everybody? It is me, Psycho Blue, conductor of the Hype Train, Mr. Hype Gems, hashtag CrossWires, hashtag Marvel vs. Capcom Infinite. I hope you guys are having a wonderful Saturday afternoon. We got some good stuff in store for you guys today. Today, we are going to be doing something very special. We are going to be playing some Marvel vs. Capcom Infinite for Fate of Two Worlds Championship Series qualifying points. We are ready to begin. I'm going to be sending out some invites to me a double elimination bracket. I'm going to post the bracket in the chat right now. Let's make absolutely sure that all is according to plan. I want to make sure the everything's ready to start. Refreshing. It should be good to go now. Process checking results. And are we ready to move this forward? Let's double check. Hold on. Check-ins process. We are going to start the tournament. Welcome to Mahvelous Meetings. We are back. Thank you guys for your patience. I'm going to invite people right now. I'm going to invite Cassius, Goki Flaw, Cappy, Nonstop, myself, and Valerius. Because that's going to be the first round of stuff. We'll have skills and Kid Menace as well. So let's get things started, shall we? We kind of a really awkwardly process turn to the unnamed people, but that's completely okay. I'm sure I got everybody. Hold on. Is everyone here? Cassius. I don't see Joestar for now, so I guess I'll have to do for now. Let's get started. Okay, friends. Gotcha. Okay, confirm. Let's do this. Go to battle. Turn the sound back on while we're at it. There we go. That's nice. Lobby. Create lobby. It's going to be all private invites. Broadcasting. All right. Display lobby rules. Invite. We are going to invite first up Cappy. I'm going to look at the bracket one more time. Cappy. Nonstop. Where is Nonstop? Meet. Where is Meet? Cassius. Goki Flaw. Where is Nonstop? I had him here a second ago. There he is. Invite. And I think we had Valerius up there too. Valerius, yep. Perfect. Check one more time. Goki Flaw, Cassius, Cappy. Nonstop, I think. We had one more, I'm looking. It's, Nonstop is who we need. Alright. I'm gonna post the Discord. We have a Discord, by the way, guys. Let's do this. Raise my phone. I gotcha. Hold on. Perfect. Make sure one more time, got everything. Should be switched on the right thing. It is switched to one. Okay, we're good. Sweet. Welcome, guys. Properties, blue snowball, we're good to go. All right, Discord time. Discord. Okay, so what we are going to do is I'm going to let one of them fight their matches first. We'll spectate it, and then we can make things happen. I'm going to watch Cassius 5 Goki Fa. Goki Fa Fa, you're facing Cassius. Hold on, I gotta tell Cappy. Okay, this is me best 3 out of 5, so let's begin. Hold on. Okay. So right now, Nonstop and Cap, you're playing. I need Gokifa to step in right now. There we go. Okay, we're ready. Let's do this. As soon as Gokifa and Cassius are done, I'm going to face Vlaphorus, and we're good to go. Game crash. Can we back a second, guys?
Only one team will be left standing.
Let's begin. All right, some rollback, but keep in mind that all of our European players here, we know all caught up. Let's see what happens. So, Goki going with Sigma Firebrand, Cassius with Captain America Sigma. I'll also be playing Sigma today. He's a great character. Glad to see so much love for this cool character, the Robot Dictator. Nice. Goki Fafa, banking it hurt. Ooh, I like that setup. Ooh, the layers on these mix-ups. Goki Fafa, knew he was going to land an arc divide, but I've hit something to really get a full combo. So use our reset opportunity. And it paid off because already Cassius is down. Goki Fafa goes up 1-0. Can't hear you on the game, bro. Well, I'm using the mic, don't know what the problem is. You can hear me. My mic should be like maxed out. I'm screaming right now. Check the sound going. Ooh, I like it. Catch off to a good start. This. Awesome. So we're good. Yeah, one thing about Steam is you can't turn the mic off while you're playing. So you gotta hear my wonderful voice, even if I'm just a spectator. It's weird. Nice, nice, nice. Okay, Cat's off to a fantastic start. Love those block strings. But Goki Fafa saw the mix-up coming and countered with a launcher. What's the mix-up gonna be? No mix-up, just some nice, simple damage with that interesting hit stun right there. Ooh. Volcano juggle. Still going. This is for real. Never seen this before. It's actually pretty hype. It's not hurting much. But I imagine it will now. Cookie Fafa making Cassius kneel before his psycho power. Kappa in trouble. But he has hypercharging star. Fantastic reversal super. Liking these combos. Very nice. Chop, chop, chop. Chop, chop, chop. And Googie Fafa swooping in. Cassius trying to make something happen with a power surge. Unfortunately, Firebrand's got the armor activated. I mean, bad things for Cassius. Sigma is down once again. Cap has some good reset potential, as seen from ST Mike. We'll see if he has a chance to use it. Right now, Cassius stuck in the flames until Sigma can put out his life rather than the flames itself. He goes down smolders. Goki Fafa up 2-0. Trying to get a 3-0 sweep going. Yes, Goki, best of three. Best of three. Keep going. Keep going. Okay, keep going. Let's see what we got. Gotta lean back in for a second. Why is it not, keep me on, though? Let's look at the Discord while we're doing it. Wait, what? Hold on, hold on, hold on. Goki, you're not done. You're not done. You're not done. Hold on. Okay, so Goki thought it was 2 out of 3. I don't know why it's 3 out of 5. Hold on. Seeker, what's going on? You can't get in? Hold on. 1 second. Guys, join the Discord. Okay, so why is no one going in? Red match results, hold on. Okay, let's see who's going on. Sorry, guys. I'm trying to manage everybody. It's kind of crazy right now. How's everyone doing this afternoon? For some reason, it's not letting me into the lobby. I'm trying to spectate. Let me in. Or it might be too late. If it's too late, then what I'm going to do is... All right, there we go. Busy tonight. Okay, so no one knew it was 3 out of 5, which kind of surprised me. I figure a 3 out of 5 is the typical format for Marvel, unless I'm missing something. Don't know why it would be different. Ooh, I like that. Okay, let's So it looks like Cappy's coming back to challenge nonstop. Valaris, or Vlafaris. I'm not pronouncing it, I've never heard it pronounced before. Vlafaris, what I need for you to do is as soon as we are done, we're going to challenge each other, and I'm going to invite Seeker to face the winner of Nonstop and Cappy. Cassius making a big comeback. Gifafa being denied the first 3 out of 5. There's no 3-0 here just yet. Cassius firing. Gifafa still in trouble. Cassius stays alive. It's now 2-1. It's 2-2? Okay, guess it's 2-2. I will stay on here in the meantime. Nonstop, if you are listening. Hold on. Cappy, bring me back. Okay, I'm gonna watch this. Alright, Seeker. Guys, why are you talking to me here? Seeker, okay. Winner of Cappy and Nonstop. Okay, there we go. Woo! Cookie Fop off to a good start right now. Ooh, misses the swipe. He was trying to dash, but Sigma's buttons have a way of pushing people back. Nice reset. Unfortunately, get quite enough off of it we wanted to. Gifafa has a second chance. Nice. Cassius might be turning this around. That's a dead Sigma right there. Beaten by his own psycho power. What's Firebrand gonna do to turn around? Guess we'll find out. Gifafa trying to get out. That trade was not in his favor, unfortunately. And that's a dead Goki. Cassius goes on 3-2. All right. Let's do this. Three, two, good. Okay. I'm going to invite, Valera, I'm with Seeker now. Seeker, hold on. Seeker. You face. Okay, in the meantime, I'll play Valeris. Let's do this. Turn my mic off so I don't distract myself so you guys don't hear my salt. Thanks for your patience, guys. I'm going to update the bracket right now. Updating bracket. Okay, hold on just a moment, guys. I got to connect because Cappy's not in the Discord. Face Seeker. All right. Alright guys, I'm up. As soon as I'm done, we'll look at the rest. All right, guys, I'm going to spectate for a while, so my ears are organized now. I got a deal with Goki's whining, though, saying I fed him bad information, saying it was first of three. He thought I meant best of three. So, yeah. You guys can find a best two out of three model tournament, let me know. In the meantime, we'll get the bracket going. We have some more stuff going on. Let me see who's next. Hold on just a moment, guys, gonna update the bracket. Seeker. All right. Loading up. Come on, don't be shy. There we go. All right, Seeker, good. Update scores. This was... I'm gonna check the Discord. I'm looking, hold on. Got it. Okay. Yeah, I'm navigating traffic in the Discord as well. Alright, there we go. So, Kid Menace and SC Mike are no strangers to each other. They faced a lot towards the end of the last Mahvelous Meetings last summer. We're bringing that back very soon, by the way. The Mahvelous Meetings Rambat series will return very soon. I finally have the free time I need. My weekend's free enough to bring it back. Thank you guys for your patience, and thank you guys for supporting Marvel. This game's great. I love my 2-on-2 action, and Marvel's pretty fun. It's good to see Hirose back in the job. Has been seen since Marvel's Capcom 1, but he came in for IFTA. The game's pretty hype. In the meantime, Kid Menace looking to make an example out of SC Mike with the same savagery that Dante gave the Fox News in Devil lowercase m may cry. Meantime, here comes Frank. Look for that scoop. Unfortunately, the only scoop that happened was SC Mike scooping him up. Ooh, nice. So, Frank caught zero, but Cat managed to avoid trouble. And Frank in trouble right now. Ooh, I love these combos. Hard knockdown is here. And Kid Menace finally got the opening he needed. This is gonna hurt. Or maybe not. Cap in there saved the day, like he does. Captain America loves saving people. And he saved X for a little bit while longer. And that ridiculous jumping heavy punch managed to take out Dante. Frank is in, but he's only at level 3 right now. He's going to have trouble setting up the rest of the shots by himself. And SC Mike goes up 1-0. Uh-oh, did it kick me again? I hope not. All right, thank goodness. Whew, got worried for a second. Let's see what Kid Menace does in retaliation. Keep in mind, he's a very capable player, but SC Mike is kind of in a class of his own. He is a fantastic player. All throughout the PC, most meetings, his ex-Captain America's been a treat to watch. And he's shown why right now. Nice, nice. Okay, he got the conversion he needed. Oh, but just misses the capitalization to smack it down, bringing Frank. So what Kid Menace quite really looking for is trying to get those shots in. Because once he has the shots, a lot of good things can happen for him. Dante's shots, and then Frank does the snapshots. All right, here we go. We're going to see it right now. He's going to get Frank to level 5 right now. Sets the podium, and here comes the pain. This is where, even though Frank is, Frank actually hasn't really changed that much from Ultimate 3 from what I've seen. He's still very much a level-up character, and at first it was looked at with some skepticism because of the tripod being, like, somewhat esoteric, but having someone like Dante or Sigma or some other long animation super character really helps him get the podium set up so he can get level 5 quickly. And those chainsaw stats are still very strong. Frisbee catches Dante in the back, but Frank is at level 4. He might make something happen now. Still, I can keep it. He just needs one of those staffs to hit. There we go. He got an overhead with the axe. Didn't get the follow-up, though. He did get that, though. But not quite far enough. I don't know what the level limit is on Frank in this game in terms of time and stuff. I do know he had to kind of recharge after a while, but we'll see. Right now, he's making a big comeback right now. Nice. X's upshots whiffed. And this could be bad news for Frank. Cap is a bar. He is going to go for a super. And that might be a dead. That is a dead Frank. SC Mike goes up 2-0. Let's see here. All right, I got it. Hold on. All right. Okay, there we go. LaFarge, I just told Seeker to add you and face in a different lobby so you can get the next, the first round of losers started. Thank you for your patience. Winner of LaFarge and Seeker will be facing Lionheart P. So, Lionheart P, if you're listening to this, you'll be facing the winner of Seeker and LaFarge. I'll let you guys know when you're on stream. Right now, we're going to be off stream for a while. We still have a few winners. How do I add? Hold on. LaFarge, if you could, Could you add secret? You don't know how to add people. I can't really show them right now because I'm watching this match. Appreciate it. Thank you. Nice, nice, nice. Making things happen. Ooh, I love that hammer. Kid Menace. Getting the broadcast going. Trying to kill Fox News. This is, after all, Marvel's Capcom, Marvel owned by Disney, that just bought Fox. And now all Fox has left is Fox News. Dante looking to use the connections in Marvel to finish the job. And Frank's going to be right there with him and expose the conspiracy once more. Kid Menace is cooking. X got to make this happen. He has a bar and he has a storm. And SC Mike knows how to maximize his bar. Nice. I was waiting for it. See how Dante's going to respond. He responds by taking out X. It's down to Cap. And he's low on health. What's that going to be? Oh, nice. That was it. Air throw from Frank. And that is going to be close. Almost. Okay, I think that's it. Dead to rights. And Kid Menace stays alive. Okay. Kid Menace staying alive. It is now 2-1 SC Mike. There we go. So skills didn't show up. He's going to face the winner between me and Nonstop. Loving this right now. Looking nice. Kid Menace. He's alive now. Looking to reverse the 2-0 deficit. And turn to a 3-2 win. X popped the storm to protect himself from Frank's Invincible Shaman Guard Super. Unfortunately, he ran a chance. Yo, and he didn't. Oh, no, he still did. So while that move is invincible, so is that Shaman Guard. And that lasts longer than the Invincible Startup on X level 3. Looks like the killers of Fox News looking to take out another Republican. Here we vote blue. Here we vote blue, my friend. Dante and Frank. For the people. For the people. Oh, no. A little bit too high. Kid Menace has tackled that air throw in the past, but looks like he didn't get quite yet that time. X has enough meter for a power storm. Only chance to use it, though. Kid Menace ties it 2-2. Such an entertaining set. So good. Nice. Nice. All right. Kid Menace gets a second chance. Will it turn this around? Ooh, nice. Oh, that's going to hurt. Kid Menace has been on point with his reversals the past few sets. Good stuff to Kid Menace. Still making it happen. This is gonna hurt. Once more, Kid Menace hits true with those Vincibles reversals. A little bit of lag right there. Both of them have said there's some lag issues today. I'm hoping it's not on me. But, looks like for now, Kid Menace is getting what he needs. This is in fact a dead X. The killer is a Fox News. Trying to cover the conspiracy. SC Mike has a full storm. We have a chance to use it. He has to be careful when he pops it, because that's a good reversal to have in certain situations. I like this. And he's got the meter for the good stuff. Oh, no, he misses it. And that might be the second gasp that SC Mike needs. He gets the frisbee. Here comes the combo. Frank only at level one. So, I know Kid Menace might have been looking for the rapid fire bullets. Didn't get it, but he got that instead. A time, oh no, another chance. But Dante covering so many paces. Might cost him though. This might be a dead Dante. Oh, he survived. Another second gasp. Air throw from Captain America. Both of them low on life. Oh, this is tense right now. So tense. What is Frank going to do with level one? He has no meter either for reversal. No meter. And this could be bad. Don't take down Magic Pixel. Oh no! Excellent patience from SC Mike. But Kid Menace fires right back with a power surge. And Kid Menace moves on to, I do believe winner's finals, 3-2 in a thriller. Good stuff, Kid Menace. Okay. Cappy Omega, Goki. I'm going to be facing Nonstop right now. Nonstop, where are you? Nonstop. Gotcha. Don't worry about Nonstop, we'll figure it out. This should be interesting. Monster Hunter has been a bane in my existence. I remember when I first got started against Worst Player, Monster Hunter kind of sucked for me. Let me turn off the mic and,
Yeah.
Thanks for your patience. Guy's gonna face Goki now. Hold on just a moment. Got it. Okay. We're good. Let's see what happens. Thank you guys for watching this wonderful afternoon. As a reminder, next time we'll have probably a ranking battle format. Something a bit simpler. For now, I'm gonna mute the mic so I can focus. Enjoy! Looks like I'm out. That was fun. Good games, Goki. You see? That wasn't so hard, was it? All right. Let's continue the tournament. Next up on the bracket, we have... Okay. All right, there we go. We go, which means now I get to spectate. Let's begin. Should be good time. See how this chat's doing. Alright, here we go. We are about to see the best Hulk on PC. This is when I start painting the Hulk and start adding him to Ryu on my team. I saw Hagar's Lariat and I wanted to work Ryu's DB to do the same thing. Not quite as automatic, but I did find some pretty funny touch of death combos with like no cost with the Hulk and Ryu, so there was that. So this is what Cappy typically does. So he'll do a gamma charge, delay it a bit, and then he'll do the up one, and the time surge gets him out of trouble. You guys are in for a treat watching this Hulk Hagar player. He's one of my favorite guys that we've had on the PC tournaments. There we go, here comes Hagar. He's looking for a big hug, but Dante said no, none of that. Instead, both of you are gonna have to take that pain together. Frank is not level 4. Here we go. He has to make the most of this. He got it. This is probably going to get hit. Oh, no, they both get hit. This is Bat and Frank. All right, Dante survived, thankfully. Not for long. Dante is down up to Frank now. Frank's at level 4. If it can happen, he does have 2 bars. Be careful not to drop stuff. He got him. Oh, no. This is the big follow-up, unfortunately. A little too high. Hagar is down and Hulk not long after him. Frank has the power to take him out if he wants. Look for hard knockdown instead. Ooh, nice. Oh, no. This is guaranteed a dead Franklin. Mr. West is down. Cappy Omega goes up 1-0 with one of my favorite Hulks around. Love seeing that that time surge Hulk. Good stuff, Cappy. Yeah, Cappy's always a force in these tournaments, so be careful. Going to the next match. The next game, I should say. Still early. We still got time. We're gonna watch, see how Kid Menace responds. Kid Menace showed up kind of late in, the summer of Mahvelous Meetings Rambats, but he made a very quick impression with, that Dante Frank. I love watching, when Dante gets the shots off and then Frank starts to ascend the podium. That's how I know things are on, because then Frank has level 5. Frank with levels is still a very fearsome character. So good. Shot time? Ooh, doesn't even need meter for it. Doesn't even need meter for it. Set the dance instead, and now Frank's at level 5. Hope better watch out now. Those Chainsaw staffs are very active, which means, Hulk's, Gamma Charge isn't as effective as it once was before, Frank got those levels. The Paddle Saws demand respect. Man, Kid Menace is right now on fire right now. There we go. The forward heavy punch manages to hit its mark. Now Hagar's making it happen. Oh no, Frank got hit. No, Frank didn't get hit, he was blocking. That was old Dante getting hit. Ooh, beautiful. Oh no, he got the chase down but didn't get the capitalization he wanted off of it. Oh my goodness, the evasions. Hulk being very tricky. Ooh, nice. Oh, wow. And because the way the partner was in, he didn't have to chase after him for that. Such excellent teamwork from the killers of Fox News. They see Hagar, a known politician, and Hulk in his Planet Hulk outfit, a despotic king, and they say, no, we will fight tyranny. We will fight the power. Power to the people. Power to Kid Menace. He ties it 1-1. Good stuff. Good stuff. I like it. There we go. All right, we got the audio back. Can you guys hear it okay? Good. Asmara, this is winner's finals, guys. So, right now it's 1-1, 1-1 tie. This is winner's finals. Winner will move on to grand finals in winner's side. So, Iowa can get, like, a good advance. That's gonna be a huge, huge boon coming in the final matches. Having the extra 3 games to buffer is very important. Nice. I like it. Trapped between, 2 rock-hard abs and muscles. It's a very hard place indeed. The pain is still going. Nice. So he didn't get the... what he wanted, but he did bait, the reversal. Unfortunately, don't take him, a teleport is waiting for him. Once again, excellent punish off the active switch. And once more, Dante comes to save the day. Dante says, don't do it, my friends. Don't be coming in, because I am here waiting for you. Still a happy birthday going on. Now it's about even. Nice. Things having a time surge. You get some pretty good cross-up active switches off those very long animations, so you can punch them off the side easier. Very important for big bodies like a Hulk and Hagar. You only have that much mobility otherwise. Ooh, I like that. The big splash. Super active, super long time, allows some really good mix-ups. Ooh, excellent, that was good. Ooh, that drops it though, takes it right back up. Gotta take out Frank right now. And he does. All up to Dante now. Or Dante, being it's the Ninja Theory outfit. Hulk and Hagar exerting their will on the common Dante. Dante has to make himself uncommon with that power storm. He does! Catches him once more. This is gonna be good. He has 2 bars, not enough for a kill, but enough to at least make a statement. Nice. He's being careful about, nice again. He got it. Cabby got lucky, and Cabby got unlucky again. Use the active switch, and they both go down. Here we go, here we go, here we go, here we go. Kid Menace with fantastic poise takes the lead 2-1. He is one game away from going to grand finals in our very first Mahvelous Meetings PC online double limb tournament. The Rambats will return next week. This is the first time we actually had a double limb online here on PC and the Mahvelous Meetings brand under Crosswires. I hope you guys are enjoying so far. This is hype right now. I'm loving it. Kid Menace, like I said, showed up kind of late in the last season. Today he's making a statement saying, hey, because I'm late, it's not how you start, it's how you finish. I'm going to finish with a appearance in grand finals. Let's see if I have something to say about that. Ooh, here we go. He got him again. Power search, make it happen. All right, Gokifa won 3-1, so we'll have the next loser's match very soon. Nice. Very good. All right. Gokifa, do not have your next match. You're going to be on stream. I do believe it's going to be close to being loser semis, and then it's loser finals. So you guys just hang tight. We'll have your next match up soon. There we go. Nice, nice, nice. Nice, here we go. Frank West and Dante looking to make a statement and show that the revolution will be televised. Here we go, this is it. We capitalize. A moment. Oh, not quite. No, he does, he got it, he got it. The air throw reset, vision style. Kid Menace goes on to grand finals on winner's side 3-1. Congratulations, Kid Menace. Let's see who we got next. Good stuff. That was hype. I love it. Love it. Marvel, baby. Mad hype. Okay, let's move on to the next one. Gokifa. All right, hold on. So we're waiting on two guys right now. Let's see here, SC Mike. Still playing. I'm trying to see if Lion and SC Mike are still playing, because we're waiting on them, and then we get the next match started. I hope you guys are enjoying the match so far. It's been pretty exciting so far, I think. All right. Waiting here back on the last score, waiting on. I don't know if I have a choice, kid. Sorry about that. Kid just said I better turn ads off. I don't know if I can do that right now. Alright, what was the score? So it looks like our next match starting very soon. Do not start until I say go, guys. Alright, just a moment, guys. We're gonna get everybody invited. Let's see here. Gokifa. Where are you? I see Mike. Good. Keep things going. In the meantime, I hope you guys are enjoying our stuff. As a reminder, Crosswires isn't just brought in for all 2-on-2 games. So yeah, look forward to more stuff. In fact, we added a new game to our lineup recently. You'll look forward to that very soon. We have this coming up. NBA Playgrounds 2K. Netcode's fantastic. We'll start organizing events in a more proper format. Once I get some more people going, which should be very soon, hang tight for that, guys. We'll have ranked stuff, tutorials, all the good stuff. This one will be on 2K, NBA Playgrounds 2K, out now. And going to have regular stuff across wire very soon. In the meantime, we'll go back to Marvel. So we're at right now, waiting for SE Mike to come in. So he's facing a random person right now. SC Mike should be back very shortly. Waiting. Yeah, SE Mike said when he went to the lobby to finish out his match, some random joined in. So he's finishing up that, trying to get him to stop and he'll be facing Goki very shortly. We're in good time. It's only been like 1 hour and 45 minutes, so plenty of time to enjoy your day, enjoy your evening once we're done here. I'm actually pretty impressed how things have gone so far. Obviously, getting here with Navigate was kind of hard at first, but as we do more of these things, we'll probably have a lot more smoothness as we proceed. So I hope you guys are enjoying some Marvel's Capcom Infinite Mahvelous Meetings. We're back. It's going to be a double limb today. This is a PC minor online qualifier for the Faded 2 World Championship Series. Non-stop. Yes, we will have more. In fact, non-stop. Funny you mentioned that. So as I mentioned, we're going to have weekly events again. The weekly ranking battle series will be returning probably next Saturday, Saturday after. We did it last summer. We had an excellent time. Plenty of time to play, plenty of time to get points. And I'll talk to us while back about the ranking battles being added as minor online qualifier points for his event later. I'll do that after the event today. So, look forward to it, guys. We're having a great time right now. And we are about to start what looks to be, I believe, it's Loser Semis. This is, in fact, Loser Semis. Next will be Loser's Finals against Cappy Omega. Sigma Firebrand versus ex-Captain America. X has been seeing Sigma a lot today, it seems. Let's see if Goki Fafa is the one who can push things along just enough where their Sigmas could not. Let's find out, shall we? Alright, we seem to skip most of the match, but hey, no worries. Looks like X is still on top for now. Looking at that flurry that SC Mike initiated first. Nice. Oh no, couldn't get the capitalization off of it. Here comes the soul. Ooh, I like that! Air to air into power surge. And right there, Firebrand's forced back in unless he starts to lose Sigma too. Firebrand has a lot of unrecoverable life, so no matter how much Firebrand rests, he could be in a very bad position for the rest of this match. Ooh, I like it. Firebrand is down. Sigma might be following him soon. SC Mike has the meter. How's he gonna finish it with? Ooh, decide not to finish at all. He has 4 bars. Making it happen. The quick statement. SC Mike goes up 1-0. X says, no matter how many. X says, it doesn't matter how many of you there are, Sigma. I'll stop you every single time. I face you with capes, without capes. I face you in default costumes. I face you in DLC costumes. It doesn't matter how many times. X will be here to save the day because I got Captain America with me setting up my shots.
Ready.
Shouts to SC Mike, playing a very nice mix of offense and defense, passive and aggressive. And he knew Sigma was coming to save the day. X had nothing of it. Here Captain America, giving Sigma a taste of pain as well. There's that throw reset. It's giving me so much trouble there. Making things happen. Making things happen. Ooh, I like it. I like it. Ooh, that's a bad trade. And gets reset on top of it. Is Sigma dead? No. Firebrand manages to save the day. Gets a happy birthday. How much to get off it, though? Not much beer to play with. On the bright side, X is not really a high health character. No, X is in big trouble right now. There's that volcano. That janky volcano combo I was talking about earlier. It doesn't hurt much, but I know it's coming. Big level 3 from Sigma. X is going to eat it. He might die from it, actually. That might be a dead X. That's a lot of, Alright, thankfully all those little bits scaled a lot. Oh no, he missed. I think he's grabbing Captain America. The thing is, it doesn't work if he's inactive. It only works if you're the active character for those cutscene supers. That's what makes things like Hulk's level 3 so good. They tag both of them the exact same damage. Should have killed me when you had the chance, Firebrand. There we go. Oh no! Firebrand, provide the cover fire for Sigma to come in. Sigma is probably down. Sigma might be dead. Not enough. Barely. Firebrand's down. Sigma has magic pixel left. Here comes a setup. And unfortunately, Sigma not blocked the right way. SC Mike is up 2-0. Trying to face Cappy Omega in Losers Finals as we march toward the conclusion of the Mahvelous Meetings Double Elimination Tournament. Mahvelous Meetings is back, guys, and we're going to debut this current season with a double elim tournament. We're having a great time right now. I hope you guys are watching. Be sure to share the upload and the replay of this on my YouTube channel when I put that up. I'm right now doing a Raw thing right now, so yeah, I'm recording a Raw one, so the quality's perfect when it goes on YouTube. Hope you guys are enjoying it. We are going to training mode now. We're going to eliminate as much lag as we can so Goki Fafa can make that 2-0 come, make that that comeback and win it 3-2. Gotta love those 2-0 deficits making the big comeback. But SC Mike says, no, I want my 3-0. You're gonna give it to me, my friend. But just like X said, no matter how many times, Sigma, I'm taking you out. Let's face Sigma all tournament. And he's so far weathered the storm. Firebrand coming in. Matters not whether it is flesh or steel, demon or cyborg, man, beast, or god. X and Captain America look to smite evil wherever it may go. Ooh, that was nice. That was dirty. So you think you're safe from the cross-up? Nope, I got another one for you. Big power surge. Looking Fafa in a bad shape right now. X has a huge life. Captain America has not lost a single bit of health. Meanwhile, Firebrand and Sigma are both hemorrhaging badly. Let's try stopping the bleeding by taking some of X's life off. This might be the chance you've been looking for. They have 4 bars. This is gonna hurt a lot, actually. This is that it? Did X just die? He might have. Whoa! Okay. I spoke too soon. Goki Fafa makes it as red as possible. Ooh, there's that DP. He knew it's coming. He's got to make sure those hit true, though. The moment those don't hit, there are problems. Oh, nice. Staggered it a bit. Made him think about it. There we go. There we go. Here comes the comeback. I thought it was over. But Bukka Bukka says no. Count this. Count this. Stomping the yard. Oh, missed the cross-up, though. I tried that combo, didn't work out that well. But worked out for Gogi Fafa just enough to stay alive. It is now 2-1 SC Mike. Let's see how Mike reacts. I thought he had that in the bag. I thought that was a 3-0 coming up. But Gogi said, nope, I'm still alive. No matter how little health I have, you gotta kill me first. And he hung on to both Firebrand and Sigma just enough to turn the tide. That was really good conversion from Gogi. Killing X right there. I like that. Good stuff. Of course, got to see a stump the yard combo. Always fun.
You are ready.
Suddenly, X not so valiant against Sigma. Those wave dashing. Fafa, turn up the heat now. Yeah, this is a complete reversal from what we've been seeing like the past two. Looks like he had to pull a mana and just fire off that that magic pixel before he finally came alive again. Ooh, man, now Gogi Fafa's the one anticipating where people are going to land. Ooh, nice. Good, good blocking. Good blocking. That is a dead X. Just, oh no, he survived. Oh no, here comes the lag. Not like this, not like this. He's gonna try and kill Firebrand. No mistakes. Keeping cap in. X is still very low on health. Walk up throw. And Firebrand is down. Sigma in trouble. Level 3 is built up. How's it going to end? Okay, so Sigma has a storm. He pops it. Oh no, he got a little bit too careless. Went for a command grab. Nobody home. SC Mike moves forward to face Cappy Omega in Losers Finals. So the Mahvelous Meetings alumnus are all in top three. As Mahvelous Meetings returns for season two, debuting with his double in tournament. Gogi Fafa is talking about SC Mike lagging, but we are playing overseas. So sorry, Goki. I'm letting that stand. That was hype, though. Good stuff. SC Mike and Cappy Omega is up next. SC Mike, Cappy, go for it. Wait, what? All right, let's let it play out. So Goki said he just confirmed there's some downloads going on in the background, like Windows Pop or something like that. But, okay, Goki, don't worry about it. You'll have your chance next week when we bring back the ranking battles. And then there'll be a lot less shenanigans going on. So Goki, come back next week, and you'll get your run back, trust me. Join our ranking battles, Goki. It's good to have you. Look forward to having you some more. SC Mike, though, showing, hey, well, there might have been some lag in that last match. I want to show there's no fluke against Cappy Omega. go. Make it happen. Make it happen. SC Mike still on fire, and Hulk was still there. Poor Hulk. How unfortunate. Caught him again. Goki's really good, Iron Bull. I'm not saying he's not. I never said anything about me. He eliminated me, so I can't be too ranting. So you guys see some text going on. I'm just going to ignore it for now. And Goki, don't worry about it for now. This is free. You didn't lose any money. I'm going to be running more of these very soon. We're going to have our ranking battles. And then you get your run back, all right? Saturday afternoon, you can come back. You can roll through people many weeks over and get those points you want from the FAA 2 World Championship Series. I'll talk to Swall about making that a thing for the ranking battles as well as this Dublin tournament, which is already confirmed to be a FAA 2 World Championship Series qualifier. Hope you guys are enjoying it. Because right now we got three of the best of last season going at it in these final two matches. Nice. Make it happen. But Cappy and Megan not going down quietly. Like I said, Cappy and SC Mike have tangoed many times in last season. It's always good to see these two play each other. He got a big helping of X. Except be careful how much he stands still. You gotta watch out for Hagar's pile driver. Great DP from SC Mike. Hagar with the frisbee. A little bit of lag going on. Goki, once more, you can join in next week. You can get those qualifier points through the ranking battles. Coming next week on Saturdays, we are back, guys. Mahvelous Meetings is back. We're debuting Season 2 with this double elimination online tournament on PC. Both EU and America are here. So far, it's been that bad, Laggy. I know some people have an issue with it, but for the most part, it's actually pretty pretty coherent. There's a little bit of lag, but not too much. But and they both get hit by it. Full blast! That is the power of Hulk's level 3. Let's see Mike. If I take one of them out, he managed to catch both of them. It's a good happy birthday. Unfortunately, Hulk gets out. He has a lot of red health to recover with if Hagar can make him heal enough. Decided, no, let's bring Hulk in right now. Not enough health to power through it. Time for SC Mike. Let's see what he's going to do. This is his chance. He caught him. Opened him up. Does not get capitalized off it, though. That just needs one hit to make it happen. He could get it, though. Maybe not, though. Storms run out, which means time for Hag. Oh, no, he caught him. Just enough power to catch him. And SC Mike hangs on. He is up 2-0. An intense nail-biter of a game.
As long as there's hope, we can change the future.
Yeah, SC Mike is making it happen. Here we go.
Ready.
Here we go. Like it, I like it. Oh no! SC Mike knew where he was going and said, no. You're not running away from me, I am chasing you. There is no escape. No escape. Big happy birthday. Gotta make sure it all counts. Both Hagar and Hulk are big life bar characters. Make sure every hit counts. Bit too high to really capitalize on that lariat, though. And Hulk is having some problems now. Hagar pretty much... Oh, no, he caught him on the way down. I didn't know he got hit. Hulk was, like, lying prone on the ground waiting for X to pick him up. Bop, bop, bop! Hey, damn, it's not level 3. And on top of it, he caught both X and Captain America, making sure every hit counts. Suddenly that life lead that SC Mike had, it's gone now. It's there, but like not nearly as high as it once was. Hulk is down, so that's good. And so I can still finish it off as long as keep Hagar at bay. Which he does. Hyper Stars and Stripes. SC Mike advances 3-0 to go to Grand Finals for a run back against Kid Menace. Okay, so I'm reading the Discord. It looks like SC Mike didn't admit to it, but Goki is throwing accusations. You know what? Doesn't make a difference. We all have our heated moments. Goki returned next week to Mahvelous and show him that was a fluke, all right? You can join our ranking battles. You can prove him week after week that you're king of the hill and make things happen. In the meantime, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages, it is now time for our main event of the evening. Kid Menace, SC Mike, you may engage in Grand Finals at your discretion. Let's make things happen, my friends. All right, it should be starting soon. It's going to be great. I'm sure of it. Alright, so there's a print screen Goki sent me saying why SCMX should be DQ'd because apparently like there's a pop-up window or a download or something like that going on. You know what? It happens. The PC free tournament, let it slide. Like I said, Goki, come back next week. Don't worry about it. You will have your chance to get your Fan Tour Championship Series points and prove your worth. In fact, you got a whole bunch today because of how high you placed today. I believe you're going to be tied for 5th or possibly tied for 4th. Congratulations, you are top 4 finish, Goki Fa. Enjoy yourself, means let's watch these great grand finals between Kid Menace, the new hotshot, and SC Mike, the old mainstay. Kid Menace came late in last season's Mahvelous Meetings, but he is back making that statement with these wonderful Dante Frank setups. And he actually might be right. This might be the first time Frank has won a tournament in Marvel's Capcom Infinite, at least tracked on the Fan Tour World Championship's radar at this stage, so I'm hoping Kid Menace pulled off. In the meantime, SC Mike saying nah. Not gonna be easy for you, my friend. Kid Menace pops a storm, but SC Mike a little bit too fast. Ooh, I like it, I like it, I like it. No. Oh, he caught him! I didn't think he'd catch him. I was waiting for like Cap to do something in response. But to be fair, that invisibility lasts a lot longer than any of Cap's stuff. I don't think the usual suspects for Cap's reversal would have done the trick. Nice, nice, good waiting. Elevated, X in trouble. Building that meter he needs for Frank to bring the pain. Thankfully there's no air reset coming up. Doesn't have the meter for it just yet. But yeah, that's a bit... Now everything's about even now. SC Mike waits his turn. Good escape, but not quite fast enough. SC Mike catches him. All of the Dante now. And the SC Mike says, no, I've got this Power Storm. You're not popping yours so quick. Ooh, not slice through the up flames of X. Big... Caught them both again! Gigantic hitbox, and they are both dead. They are both dead, killed the exact same time. They will lie in the same grave for this game as the killers of Fox News hang on to combat the defenders of those they try to fight. Their leader says, no, your leaders are tyrants and we're gonna take them down. I've got Frank here to give me the full scoop. They caught you on camera. You both have scales. We're just going to open them right up as Kid Menace goes up 1-0.
Ready.
2 games away from winning the Mahvelous Meetings Dublin Tournament as we debut Season 2 of our PC series. Welcome back, guys. And again, this is a Fade 2 Worlds Minor Online Qualifier. But for those who didn't get the Grand Finals, no worries. You'll have many more chances to get those Fade 2 Worlds points, hopefully. I will speak to Swole Bad Guy about adding the Rambats to the series. I'm sure he'll be open to it. Some good stuff in arm right here. Nice. All right. So right now, all right, he caught him the Frisbee. Oh, no. Pie in his face. Kept him from chasing after the Frisbee in the capitalization. Frank is very fortunate. Nice. It seemed like saw the Russell coming, but Dante had the air throw ready for him. So tense right now. They know the moment. Caught the air throw again. Nice, I like it. There we go again. All right. So SC Mike looking to take first blood. Frank's got trouble if he can't get some levels going. And he might not be able to at this point. All of his level setups are kind of in a bad situation right now. Who got hit? No one got hit because X was no longer active. Cutscene supers don't activate on inactive characters. That seemed like saving his meter. Such a weird angle. I wouldn't think that'd be a back turn situation. He came for the front. No difference. SC Mike ties it 1-1. As a reminder, Kid Menace is in winner's bracket. So, plenty of time to make things happen. Let's see if Kid Menace can take him down 2 more games before SC Mike resets the bracket. This is a race. Can Kid Menace hit 3 before SC Mike hit 6? Let's find out. So good. Ready. I love it.
Fight.
Once more, you are watching Grand Finals of Mahvelous Meetings, Season 2, our Double Elimination Tournament, a Fade 2 World Championship Series qualifier. Nice, I like it. Good block. And see, Mike knows he has to watch out for that shopping cart. So far, Kid Menace has struck true with those power surges. He knows exactly where it's not going to try to advance. Same time, SC Mike, known for his adaptations. He is bringing the pain. Dante, a low health character. Can't afford to take too many hits right now. Ooh. Shopping cart strikes true. No follow due to Dante was still in there when that happened. We didn't save Dante from getting hit anymore. That's good. Oh no, that's going to hurt. He got them both. Here comes Dante. Unfortunately, SC Mike caught Dante swinging. Probably a dead Dante. The Nephilim is in big trouble, and he is down. Frank might be long after him. Happy birthday still going on.
Fail.
And once more, Frank is without Dante to help him get his snapshots. Be a big problem right now. A little bit of lag right now, unfortunately, but there we go. Okay, we're good. Nice air throw. No, not quite, but just late inevitable. And see, Mike goes up 2-1. One more game and he resets the bracket.
As long as there's hope, we can.
Let's see if Kid Menace can fire back. He's got 2 games to do it. Because once those 2 games, if Kid Menace can win these next 2 in a row, he can take this tournament. And see, Mike only has to win 1 more game to reset the bracket. Let's see what happens. All right. I'm hyped. Let's go. Nice. I like it. Nice and tense right now. Ooh, so we managed to dare to catch X the way down with that dive kick. And now, Captain America in trouble. He's got a pretty good cover of the air throw. Okay, so we're getting some more lag right now. No worries. It's a wave online sometimes. Nice. All right, good. Give away the mix-up. Dante's still alive. Frank in, but no levels. Now for Dante to get his layers. He just has to get enough. He got them both. He didn't catch X all the way, though. He caught them both. Frank would have been at probably level 4 or 5, and that could have been a huge momentum shift. And they both have both characters, so it's not that bad. But SC Mike has a big likely right now. And he excels at keeping it. Just the way he plays. No, alright, that's going to... Yeah, not quite. SC Mike on point with those air dashes. America's standing between a rock and a hard place. Make it happen. Okay. He got it. He got what he needed. Time to set the podium. He got what he needed. All right, here we go. He caught him. All right. And he caught them both. Captain America's down X survives for how much longer? The good news is, X has a full power storm, and he has been, and, SC Mike has been shown to make most off of it. But, for how long is that gonna last? Ooh, good air break. It's been disastrous. Oh, there we go, he got him, not quite. Oh, he got the Buster was still active. Alright, make it count. Got the super. No air reset. Angle isn't quite right. Hold up. Frank survives once more. He caught him. Anti-air. Level 3 anti-air. Just enough for level 3. And now it's up to Dante to try and save Kid Menace. Tense right now. Both low health characters. Both low on life. Who's gonna crack first? Let's find out. It is, okay. Kid Menace hangs in there. Tied 2-2. Kid Menace wins. He takes the tournament. If SC Mike wins bracket 3 set. It's Marvel, baby. Let's go.
Jackpot. I win again.
Woo! It's Marvel, baby. The killers of Fox News. Dante and Frank. Looking to get one last scoop on the big pages. I can see it now on the front page. Dante and Frank uncover the conspiracy with the victory and all the first place points in the Faded 2 World Championship Series as a online qualifier. Hype right now. I like it. Because that big hitbox, you can capitalize off that. Let's see if he'll have enough to, Yeah, he won't have enough to really... Alright, he does! Okay. Frank sets the podium. Here we go. Times it perfectly, and Frank's at level 5. Ooh, nice. The up flame was just after enough to stop Frank from killing X. Or come really close to it. Same time, Frank's at level 5. Just needs one of those paddle saws to hit. Same time though, being level 5 means he is a target. This guy looking to hurt him as much as he can. Gets the reset, but not quite enough. That could be a dead X. Alright, thankfully, Captain America came to save the day. Will he throw his mighty shield? Ooh, nice. They went for an air throw, but they both read it. I don't know, Dante trying to catch Captain America the other way around. Oh no! Not quite safe enough! X is still alive, but for how... Ooh, nice! Chased after him. Thankfully, SE Mike was still blocking. Nice, I like it. Not quite enough hit stun, though. Oh, those air throws hitting so true! Making it hurt as much as he can. Once the scaling can do it. Nice, he went with two hand with it. No, he got to get it, He did! I thought he was still airborne, but he was not. Caught him on the way down. That is a level 3. And Cap is down with Frank's command grab. Frank really pleased with the results of his scoop. And Dante said, thank you, sir. Let me finish the job. Oh no, drops it. For how much longer? No longer. Dante and Frank, the kill of Fox News front page. They have won first place in our Mahvelous Meetings Double M Tournament, a Fan 2 Worlds qualifier. Kid Menace takes first place with Frank West, photojournalist. He's covered wars, you know. And at the end of this war, it's he who emerged with the flag in hand, saying, I have won Mahvelous Meetings here at Crossed Wires. I hope you guys have enjoyed the show. All right. Good stuff. I loved it. All right. As a reminder, guys, that's our show for today, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Congratulations to Kid Mez for making things happen. We will see you guys next time. Next week, we'll be having some more good stuff coming up. Because either next week or week after, I should say, Saturdays, we are back. The Mahvelous Meetings ranking battles have returned. Join in. Join our Discord. I'll post a link later when I upload the video to YouTube. You can jump in. We'll have some good times. We'll have further planning. Not just for Mahvelous, for Super Cross Tekken. We'll have stuff for NBA Players 2K. We'll have stuff for other games as we evolve our Crosswires brand. In the meantime, this is Psycho Blue. Conduct the high train, Mr. High Gems, hashtag Crosswires. Look forward to seeing you guys next time. Congratulations to Kid Menace. I will report the scores to 12 Bad Guy immediately. Have a good day, guys.